Prova.
Are you okay? Maybe you should rest a little longer. My mom and I stayed here years ago when I was just a little girl. The room looks exactly the same. Every morning, they'd come and take my mom away. I remember crying here alone.
Aerith, before we break out of here, talk to us. There's so much we don't know.
I'm a descendant of the ancients. That's pretty much it, really. Oh, but just so you know, that's not their actual name. They called themselves the Cetra.
We who were born of the planet, with her we speak, her flesh we shape. Unto her promised land shall we one day return. By her loving grace and providence, may we take our place in paradise.
You know it.
Yeah, well, honestly, I thought that part was just a fairy tale.
Shinra thinks it's true. They've been searching for the Promised Land for a long time.
And they must think you can lead them to it. Can you?
Nope. Someday, maybe, I'll find it in me. But now, not even if I wanted to.
Even if you could, that land belongs to the... I mean, to you and your people. Shinra's after it because they believe it's rich in Mako. Mako they've got no right to claim. But they'll try to take it anyway, won't they? Greedy bastards will never stop. Okay, new plan. Y'all take Aerith and get the hell out of here. Me, I'm gonna go bust some Shinra heads.
Barret, wait. You can't do that.
Oh, great! These assholes again! Probably some Shinra science experiment.
Whispers. Perhaps best described as arbiters of fate. They are drawn to those who attempt to alter destiny's course and ensure they do not.
Like capital D? Destiny?
The flow of the great river that is the planet, from inception to oblivion.
And you're saying that that flow is somehow fixed?
Yes, for it is the will of the planet itself.
So if we're destined for a bleak future, these whispers will try to keep us on that course? Now wait just a damn minute. How in the hell can you possibly know any of that? Spouting that cryptic stuff, which could all be bullshit. I mean, ain't you a Shinra lab rat or dog?
I'm not a rat dog. When Aerith reached out to me, I found this knowledge of the whispers.
Listen to me. Please.
Aerith.
The Shinra Electric Power Company isn't the real enemy. It started with them, sure, but I promise you, there's a much bigger threat. I just want to do everything in my power to help. All of you. And the planet.
Aerith, what are you not telling us?
I'm lost in a maze, and every step is taking me further from the path. Every time the whispers touch me, I lose something, a part of myself. Follow them, the yellow flowers.
It's okay. We'll find a way out together.
Okay.
Weird.
You are. What are you doing, man?
Hey guys, long time no see.
Wedge?
You're here?
You shouldn't be up and moving.
I'm feeling much better thanks to Elmira's cooking. Ah, but that's not what I wanted to talk to you about. Listen, any moment now.
What was that? An explosion?
HQ's running the show this time. They're raising hell to try and flush out the president.
This complicates matters. That explosion just now put the whole building on high alert.
So now we're trapped in here?
No need to panic, little lady. See? You can still move freely within Hojo's laboratory.
Find a way to the roof. An avalanche chopper will come to extract you.
HQ's bailing us out? I doubt it. Not after all the shit we've pulled.
I asked them really nicely. Like super duper nicely.
Thanks, Wedge.
Just get to the roof, okay?
I didn't ask him to do any of that.
Yeah, well, I'm glad he did.
Huh? I'm gonna still chew him out for it later. Anyway, we gotta get to the roof, right?
Then we can use the same elevator that Hojo did.
That elevator. Was it this way?
Yes. His odor still lingers.
Let's go.
Right.
Hell is this place?
Hojo's treasure. Shinra's dark secret.
What I wouldn't give to burn it all down. But we need to get to the roof.
Genova.
Mother. Together, we will reclaim our world.
I'm sick of this.
Cloud?
Tell me, is it really you?
Don't deny me. Embrace me. A touching reunion.
Very, very good. And thus is the hypothesis proven correct. I can only hope you will continue not to disappoint.
I'd better hurry. Subject pods? Guess I can use these.
Concentrate.
Need a hand?
Thanks. So long. Get ready.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
Nowhere close.
Let's go.
What is it?
If we flip that switch, we can get to the other side.
I may be able to do that.
You sure?
Yes. Off I go.
this do the trick?
What kind of freak show have they got going on in here? You scared of something? Stay back!
Need a hand?
Yeah, right. Just having a little bit of fun with them, that's all.
For how long?
Long as you can get here. Going in!
It's on you.
Guess it's my turn!
Steady.
It's on now!
Then some die here? Still!
Deal with that.
About damn time! How'd you like that? Come on! You got this!
Taking over. Here we go.
See ya!
Gotta be careful. Here it comes.
Gonna make your eyeballs. Coming at you, hard
man. All right, enough.
This is gonna stay.
Shit. Let's switch it up.
Yeah, I'll do it. Get your ass out of here. Shit, it's like they're turning out monsters here.
That's not far from the truth.
Give them hell!
All right. Fine.
If you say so.
Guess we're out.
What's the plan?
First, we find Tifa and Aerith. Then we head for the roof. Should be an elevator somewhere. Didn't expect any of this, but we just gotta roll with it. Come on, let's go.
Seems to have locked. No going back.
to impress me.
We got him.
Yeah, keep it up, y'all.
Don't move an inch. We'll head down too. Be right there.
There's something over there.
Hello. Cloud? Can you hear me?
Yeah. You okay in there?
No need to worry. We're fine. But what do we do now? I don't see any way out of this room.
Can you all hear me?
Hojo.
So, tell me, how are you finding the drop? You know it's filled with the most advanced technology in Midgar, if not the entire world. You should feel honored to see it firsthand. You'll also have the opportunity to take part in a rather ambitious experiment of mine.
What?
When all the pieces are in place, I will open the door to the third ward. Perhaps you can help me with the necessary preparations. Given that you're already in the perfect position to do so, I look forward to data both invaluable and instrumental.
Necessary preparations? What the hell is this asshole talking about?
Can't we just ignore him and keep going?
I'm afraid not. If I know Hojo, he won't let us out until we indulge his request for data.
Right? I'm pretty sure I saw a door to one upstairs somewhere.
So, you want to check it out?
You two will be on your own.
Thanks.
We'll be waiting right here. If anything happens...
Roger that!
Hey. You think Cloud's doing okay? He's been acting really weird lately. More than usual.
True. But it's Cloud. I'm sure he'll be fine. But what about you, Tifa? How are you holding up?
Huh? Oh, I'm fine. I guess this has to be the third ward, right?
I think so, but it looks like the door's locked.
There has to be something we can do. Let's look around.
Gotcha.
Too.
We should let Cloud know. Cloud? Can you hear me? We found the door to that ward he was talking about, but it's...
All right.
About those preparations Hojo mentioned before. I think we're supposed to do something with that.
A central terminal. Interesting.
We were fiddling with some sort of control panel. Do you see a way to get across now?
All right. We'll make our way to the central terminal. Sit tight until you hear from us.
The hell kind of research is?
The cataclysm that came from the stars. Genova. Hojo has devoted half of it.
I don't give a shit about any of that.
The experiments in this facility involve the enhancement of life forms and machines through the application of Genova biological data. Hojo's plan is to pit his subjects against us.
Huh. So this asshole thinks he can treat us like his experiments.
I know what fate awaits these creations. Let us put them out of their misery. We must first find a passage that leads to the center. There's no control panel. We don't have the means to go this way.
Wait a sec. Weren't the girls right by the door to the third ward?
There are four switches. One for each ward.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
You need to warn the others. Tell them to be careful. Very careful.
T-4, Tifa, you there? We accessed the central terminal. The door should be unlocked now.
Any one of Hojo's twisted creations?
We will. See you in a bit. Is there. What is this place for?
There's a sadness.
Thank you.
can do. You'll see. Hey, you asked for it. Tagging out. Yeah. Okay. So it's my turn?
Yeah.
Would kill for a shower. Let's get across with those. Is this really the exit? I hate that man, I really do.
make it quick. Keep up the pressure, okay? Too late. I'll be dead. This fight's not over yet.
Here goes. That'll do.
I'll take care of you.
Gotcha, there! Not that!
That's the way to do it.
Now the others can get across too? Ha! Hey, Cloud?
Tifa?
We used the control panel here a little while ago.
Roger that.
You two stay there. We'll call if anything comes up.
Okay. Be careful.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Push them back.
Gonna do a lot more than that.
Never in doubt.
I hope you're enjoying your experience.
Why don't you come down here?
Before you get any ideas, you should know this glass is bulletproof. No discernible changes after contact. Most fascinating.
Hey! We ain't done yet!
It seems we have no choice.
Thank you.
evacuate area. Commencing test.
Go all out.
Our chance to kill the bastard. Time for you to pay the piper.
They never learn.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Be a good boy and keep the other pets company.
Shit, looks like Red might need our help up there.
Fry!
This is gonna stay!
Task subjects don't receive treatment.
They're enhanced. Or dissected.
This guy's a real piece of work. one step at a time it is.
I don't see any elevators around here.
I'll let Tifa and Eric know.
Get in. We'll need to go all the way back to the central terminal.
But the door we used to get here is shut. So what now?
The passages have to be connected somehow. Please.
It's a PHS terminal. Call up Tifa. See if they can get to the central terminal. Hey! You okay down there?
Buzz off.
This is gonna stay!
Downstairs.
Alright! Watch it burn! Kiss my ass! Suck!
Damn it! Red!
Shit! He can't hold them off, Rep!
Right. On it. Tifa, you there?
Is something wrong?
Red fell to your level. Can you try to get to him?
Oh no! Come on! You don't want to make me mad. So it's my turn?
Sweat.
Why can't you cut a roll of brain? I'll show you what I can do.
Come on.
Well, that really sucked. Red! It's your turn. Just go away! I'm for the wave.
Now, let's get this over with.
No more pain. It's over.
Found anything?
Actually, they just found the entrance to the fourth ward. But to unlock it, they have to access the central terminal, which they can't.
Maybe we can get to it instead.
Yeah, let's try.
I go.
Look, an elevator. And it's not moving.
Professor still has plans for us, I presume.
For the record, I don't like this one bit.
All that remains is the fourth ward. You must trust in Cloud and Barrett to see it through.
I don't want any trouble! Here goes!
Too much?
Too bright? You've got this!
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
This was a good idea, right?
Yep. Let's go give the others the news.
Is that you?
Yeah. We found
it. Good.
But we can't use...
Hojo did something,
There's only one thing we can do. We need to head to the...
We unlocked it on our side.
Thanks. Wait for it there.
Right. Now we head back to that door. Wedge wait a while to be rescued.
Guess so.
You know, he really likes you.
Maybe.
Friendly guy, but he has a hard time opening up to people.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got your back, though. Makes two of us.
Get ready! a little should help. Tagging out. Get him! So it's my turn?
Uh-huh, that's it!
You jittery?
Again, you triumph. I'd be disappointed if you didn't. Yes, I believe I have just about all the data that I require. Then, we are ready to proceed to the next stage.
Yes, we got it to work. Don't worry, the elevators are safe. All right, if you say so. Huh? Are we there already? No, something tells me that we aren't. Call it a hunch.
I hear something.
Might be locked from this side.
Should we open it up then?
Cloud!
Well.
bands back together. Past time we got out of here and made our way to the roof.
There's an elevator just over there.
Hmm?
But it will move only at Hojo's discretion.
Well, okay then. Looks like the elevator's working.
It appears Hojo's done having his fun.
Glad to hear he enjoyed the show.
We're back. Again.
Yeah.
Hey! What the hell's going on?
Who would...
We may find out soon.
Let's go.
So what's above this floor?
The president's office, and then the roof.
Wait! Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back.
We're ready. Right?
Huh?
The elevator back there can take us down to the central terminal again. Now's the time for any unfinished business.
I'm ready to do this. Let's go.
Where the hell is that bastard hiding?
And Sephiroth?
Wait, I can hear something.
Hey, is anybody there? Hey! Help me, please. Is anyone out there? Please help me! Is anyone out there? Please help me! Hey! Please help me! Help me!
Well, well, well.
Pull me up! I'll give you all the money you want! I have killed plenty of it!
Thing is, I don't want your money.
Please. Just let me live. Everything you want can be yours.
I'm a man of modest dreams. Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near to good.
But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
More than this right here? Talk to me again like you know me.
Barret! Stop it!
Get on TV and tell him. Tell him what you did to Sector 7. That it was you who killed all those people. Then, you're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche. That Avalanche ain't Wu-Tai or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet. That we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche. The filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell him that.
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared? That is what matters most to you? More than shutting down the reactors? Than the future of the planet itself?
Huh? Damn!
You're lying to yourself even now. Truth, justice, honor, freedom. Vain indulgences everywhere. Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra. Without Mako energy. A stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? Help them recover and rebuild? You? With their old world ruined, will they thank you for the new? I'm going to give you a chance. One last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what about you, Mr. President? What are your vaunted principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can, and discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
Thank you.
source of everything.
So it's my turn?
You can do it! This one's for you! This fight's not over yet.
Take the lead.
Here goes!
Burn!
You jittery? How shocking! It's your turn! There! Get down! Get him!
Let's do this!
So it's my turn? Go on!
Let's try that again. Deal with that.
I'm coming! Need more magic!
On you.
I'll take care of him. Can you take over for me?
Bring it.
How shocking! Yeah!
almost have her. Keep at it.
Come on!
Buzz off. This death was not the one ordained for you by fate.
Thanks.
Sephiroth!
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
About time we made our escape too.
Yep. Stop.
The hell I will. We can finish off the family here and now.
Take Aerith and get out of here. I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barret. I'm asking you. Please.
Well, fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
Soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us. Well, maybe three.
Let's get this over with.
No.
Let's hustle. This will stay. Get ready.
Yeah.
Think you got my number?
Not at all. You're making me sweat. Good thing I came prepared.
That's a new trick.
You like it?
Of course you do.
That all right?
Gotta be careful. No escape.
Okay.
Is that all?
Okay.
Here it comes. Now it's just the two of us.
Let's make it a night to remember.
It's on for real now?
Yeah, you should be on it.
Let's be smart. Double time.
Right.
again now.
Let's hustle.
That all
need a light?
No!
Let's try that again.
You'll like
I'm waiting. Bring it. I'm waiting. Nothing personal. I could end this, here and now.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new beginning. For Shinra!
You gotta be better than this, if you're gonna play the hero.
Think they can manage on their own?
You've seen them both in action. You know they can. Besides... What was that?
I hope so.
Damn it.
Hey.
Screw it. We gotta go
pay.
Hey. What, Red? Get down!
We're cool. Everything's cool. Ah!
Barret! Not again! You can't stop me! For Biggs! For Jesse! Tifa! And Barret too! I'm sorry, Cloud.
Just tell me that I made a difference.
Hey, still in one piece?
Yeah, some
Somehow.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Them.
You can do it!
Yeah! Get a load of this!
So it's my turn? You jittery? Here it comes! So it's my turn?